I'll tell you, one of Hasbro's biggest things we always tried to do was how many Optimuses have there been? Like,
A
okay. And then,
lot.
you know, we'd get our list, we'd get Takara's list, we'd consult some fans and get their list and realize, you know, there's so many ways to count. Do you count exclusives? Do you count Takara items and Hasbro items? So I don't we don't know the real number,
Wow.
even now. It was always one of those research projects that never found time, budget, or to get done.
I see.